I'm talking about. Coming on to last season was the best thing that could have happened for me, because I realized I don't deserve people like that in my life. And for him to say that I never really loved Ben, that pisses me the f*** off, because that probably was the truest form of love that I felt. I felt respected. I was happy. It was a good love, and to be dragged back to that, that's such a terrible time in my life. I'm mad.
I hate him.
It's not fair.